The world's top AI experts are calling for a global ban on the development of superintelligent AI. This is the full text of the open letter they released this morning. We call for a prohibition on the development of superintelligence. Not lifted before there is, one, broad scientific consensus that it will be done safely and controllably, and two, strong public buy-in. A superintelligence is a general-purpose AI that's vastly smarter than any human being. One way to make a superintelligence would be to let an AI system modify its own code, rewarding it for getting smarter and smarter and smarter and smarter and smarter and smarter until it has become unfathomably powerful. Major AI companies are openly racing to build a superintelligence as quickly as possible, despite the fact that they don't have any concrete plans for how to actually control such an AI. In fact, many of the CEOs of these companies have repeatedly said things like,
you know, I think AI will probably, like most likely sort of lead to the end of the world, but in the meantime, there will be great companies created with serious machine learning.
As I've shown on this channel before, these firms can't even control the brain-dead chatbots they have today. So why should we trust them to control wildly more intelligent systems in the future? It was mildly funny when Elon Musk's AI got out of control and started calling itself Mecha Hitler. But it will be much less funny if Mecha Hitler controls the internet, the power grid, and every autonomous weapon system it can hack into. It's frustrating that tech firms insist on pouring billions of dollars into the development of potentially world-ending general AI systems, when we could probably get most of the same technological benefits using smaller, single-purpose AI systems instead. A bot that only does mathematics or only does chemistry is much less dangerous than a bot that has been trained on all human knowledge, designed to do everything. These general-purpose AI systems develop their own goals and desires, and even the relatively dumb versions we have today are already displaying worrying behaviors like blackmail and strategic deceit in lab testing. Previous open letters from AI experts successfully made a splash in the media, informed government policy, and raised public awareness of AI safety. So far, this letter has been signed by two of the godfathers of AI, multiple Nobel Prize winners, AI experts, activists, politicians, actors, religious leaders, people who don't want everyone to die. There is, however, an important signature still missing. Yours. This letter is open for anyone in the world to sign, and the more people sign it, the more seriously it will be taken in the media and by governments. You can go to superintelligence-statement.org or click the link in the description, fill in your details, verify your email, and you're done. An international treaty banning superintelligence is achievable. I believe that when history books are written in 100 years, if history books are written in 100 years, this letter will matter, and I'm proud that my name will be on it. I hope yours will be too. This might be the most important video I've ever made, so if you support this message, please do the things that make the YouTube algorithm promote videos. Like, subscribe, you know the drill. Also, if you do sign the letter because of this video, please like the pinned comment down below. I'd love to have some way to measure the impact we've had. Thank you to my patrons for your continued support, especially those in the Big Sentient Hat tier. A special mention for Botfly, Borderlands 2 Screaming Gun, and Call Your Reps About AI Safety, who I accidentally left off the wall in the last video. Sorry about that. Thank you to the Future of Life Institute for organizing this letter, and for supporting my channel in general. And thank you, dear viewer, for watching, and hopefully signing. I'm Silly Conversations. Thanks for watching. See you all next time. Bye for now.